of the Australian Government, I welcome these deliberations. The United Kingdom, the United States, France, the Netherlands, together with Australia and New Zealand, those nations met at Canberra and agreed upon the formation of this most important commission. There was considerable tension on the political side throughout the world. At this moment, with such tension in the world, we are taking a step forward in the South Pacific with a view to achieving the objective we have achieved.